Make his glass pot.
That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Hundreds of years ago. You're due for... overdue, 3,000. Oh, shit.
Dang, it's real creepy looking. Is it just me, or is it, like, super fucking scary?
No, it's scary. 35th floor. I gotta go. Oh, at least it's telling me, right?
Yeah. It's a guy in there. I mean, it doesn't feel like there's gonna be any enemies, you know?
There will be.
Down here? I don't think so.
Everyone's
I think
dead.
It's more of like a tunnel scare type thing.
Why would they have 12 floors of tunnel?
Because this game is weird as hell and oddly in depth.
We're a statue of one, anyway. A machine. Not to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow...
What was this place?
What?
What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your focus.
So the only thing is I need you to look and see if I need to get any power cells in here for that suit, that armor. So like look
just look it up. I don't know what you're talking about. You can take a break while we do this.
Take
you understand, so she looked at power cells for the main power suit thing, right? That's enshrined in glass or something.
Because I have to get 5 of them and I don't want to miss any of them, you know? I just gotta see if there's one in Maker's End, and I think there is. Just gotta find out where it's at. All Mother Temple. Which I gotta go back to. Yep, there's one in Maker's End, I knew it. The third power cell can be found in Maker's End initially during the story quest of the same name. Once you scale the FAS building all the way up in Pharaoh's office near the end of the mission, you will want to scale the tower at the east end of the office to the very tip-top of the skyscraper. Pick up the power cell Republic down. Okay, so at the end. Remind me. I should read those things, huh? Let's see. What is it? Pharaoh is called or some shit. They make you want to read all this shit, and it's like crazy to me. I ain't reading that shit.
Yeah, you know, it's a supplemental story.
Yeah, it's something to do, like, when you're, like, bored or some shit, but.
No, it looks like you're gonna go out pretty quickly.
The air. There's no smell to it. Another cave in. But I could get through.
Did that not scare you?
Yeah, my reaction is just slow, but that scared the shit out of you.
Yeah, did you seem to jump?
Hell yeah.
Holy fuck. I was like, a machine's gonna attack me. How the fuck do I get back up?
You gotta go down that way.
No, I gotta go up. That's the beginning.
Oh,
right
there you go.
Looks like I can climb here.
Jesus.
Keep going.
That's gonna be so funny to watch, though. Oh, they're prepping me, babe.
Well, that's just a crate. Oh. Yeah, I think you gotta go in a different way. Oh, there you go.
There
up
it
that
is.
Ladder.
Let's see. there. Who jumps like that?
Get to your left, power cell or something.
Where?
I don't know, what did you say? When she gets to the top, I'll let you know.
No, I'm not there. At the end of the mission, it said.
Oh, she said I made it, so I thought she made it to the top.
No, at the end of the mission. I'm like, what are you talking about? Once I reach Pharaoh's office, it said at the end. I'll read it again once I finish. To make sure.
Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck.
I'm only on the fourth floor.
If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too.
This shit's crazy.
Yeah, this is nuts.
Think of the sun on your skin.
I don't need... Hold on. I don't need stealth. Or that frozen. Because it seems like a frozen place just in case. Do I have to go up or down? Down. Like, you can't even see where I'm at. Yo!
Shit's crazy.
Like,
so
crazy old hospital looking building, you know?
Yeah.
I hope I'm going the right way out.
Yeah, you will. You just don't leave the top, you know? Without getting that power, so. You know, they got mad stalagmites.
It like literally is like an old like office building or so, or like facility or some shit. It's cool though.
Can't jump to that shit.
Shit.
What?
Can't get up.
You gotta be able to.
There it is. I have to go to all the way to the corner. I saw it, but I didn't know how to reach it.
Nice supply crate.
What am I, cold? Shit.
What floor are you even on?
Almost there.
Oh, okay.
All it takes is a few good handholds. Alright. Made it. Wonder what we'll find.
There it is, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
But this is the office first. Should do that first, or?
No, do the power cell.
But it says to rappel down, so I'll just do it.
Got too much already.
You think that is it up here?
Yeah, it's at the tippy top. I'm just gonna have to climb back down, though, to go to that spot. That's alright. Can't miss that bucket. Yeah, this is where the power cell is. Sweet.
Another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor.
Can I get down? Oh, fuck.
What?
I don't think I can get down into the office.
Yeah, you can.
It says rappel.
It says drop the ledge, though.
Oh, there we go. I was about to get so scared. It's crazy. If you don't move the camera and you just hit jump, you'll fall.
Oh, you'll fall.
Yeah, it's crazy. This game's crazy. I've done that before, like, found out the hard way.
Okay.
Do you wish to deploy
item
privileges to recover
purge
damage?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, get that shit. How she know all this stuff?
The file has been recovered.
Watch Elizabeth. Good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit out.
There's a glitch. In the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
It's crazy.
Show me the data, then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Farrow brought Elizabeth Sobeck here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Les.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Okay. Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
It's not her mother. Too old.
Faro robots. Threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
The final fell has been recovered.
I don't want to watch it, I'm scared.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Les. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that Pharaoh robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence. That's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
Yo, dang.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one
Hades
question
like
after another.
Mega
exactly.
Robot or some shit.
Which is why it's time to expand your
like
frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you. We've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
Yo.
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom, with a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect feral robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself. Now if that's enough talking, be on your way.
Oh no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
You want to go with them all?
Yeah, if you want to.
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this personal? I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How's that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice, that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other Eclipse's focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems
Leaping.
With it. I am.
Given Elizabeth's technological
acumen, I can still hear it, you know.
I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Aseram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.
So you got the thing, right?
Mm-hmm. Alright, so the next is all the way across the world. Well, thank goodness I got some campfires there, see? Boop-boop. So what happens when you like to explore?
Ooh, got him. Got him.
Alright, so that was that video. I could do the corruptors thing for now. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed that little...
That's it? You're not gonna look around or rappel down or anything? Oh, like, yeah. Suspenseful?
This is the other rappel down. I should go to the top one, huh?
Getting down will be a lot faster than
getting
up.
Yeah, go to the top one.
Yeah.
U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn.
Whoa, girl. Don't fall now. Dramatic exit, shall we?
Ice cream was good, man.
That wasn't enough coffee for me, though. I need more. Let's look at the world real quick. There's lots of clouds. Mountainous area. I'm like at the edge of the world on this section. So, basically, just a few main quests, really. Meet Aaron and go to this fucking place. I'm probably gonna do the corrupted area though, since I'm here already. Let's get some experience points. Okay. Bye. Okay, let's see. What?
Okay.
Oh, it just takes me back down here. Gotta rappel down again, I guess.
Yo, graphics are loading up.
Perhaps.
So I'm gonna go down more.
Oh. How are you getting down?
All done. Just cold and wet now.
Did you miss any power cells before?
Just the one at Mother's, whatever. So I still have like, you gotta get it during the stores. I gotta check where they're at because I remembered it said this place, whatever it's called.
Can you call Riven?
Huh?
So can you call the call your animal or whatever?
My horse. Yeah, probably. Nothing else here. This place is crazy though. Holy shit.
Jesus.
So that dude. I'll fight him, whatever. Oh, there's dudes too. They're back. Oh, fuck this. Alright, guys.
That's it? You gonna go to that thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna go fight the corrupted area. Might as well. Gotta just kill those.
Alright, thanks for watching.